everyone. Welcome to my movie. Before I start, I would like to tell you all that it is very dangerous to do any kind of stunt work. Even if you're an expert, anything bad can happen to you. Just look what happened to my leg. Lucky for me, I came for special ed, so crazy like that. But baby, don't be dumb. Use your one-ups wisely. Well, on towards the movie. Enjoy. Everybody wants school food fighting. Hey, and those kids were fast as lightning.
If Buddy was a little bit frightened. Hello, West Wonderland. This is West Wonderland's Halloween special. We present you retro gaming of the 80's, featuring the Ninja Warriors. Everybody wants kung fu fighting. Hey, those kids were fast as lightning. Everybody was a little bit frightened. It's hard to breathe on this man.
Accomplished. A revolution broke out, and everything came to an end. The troubled country seemed to be finished by the death of the wicked machines. But peace did not come. Because the ninja warriors are the immortal murder machines.
Thank you.
to shake weight.
My master has found the legendary rock skull. The work face lies for the indigent. He will soon find out tomorrow.
Wow, Ninja Kitty, are you all right? I don't know, that button was throwing down. Wow. Ninja Kitty, come on, say something.
Yeah.
Are you hurt, huh?
Ninja Kitty's not purring.
No, he got hurt bad. Yeah. A little bad coming down that stairs.
Wow. Oh, Ninja Kitty, you don't look too pretty. Damn, look at your glove. You destroyed the gloves and everything.
Oh, man, it's ruined.
Huh?
Oh, man, the movie deal is ruined.
Your movie deal's not ruined.
All right, you're alive. That's all that matters.
Yeah. Wow, now we need to put this on.
You're not going to believe me that I fell right there.
How's your foot?
Look at this one, Ninja Kitty. You still have your belt. A nice belt. Ninja Kitty. Your movie deal's not over. You just gotta recoup.
Damn, I really wanted to do that too.
You're sweating. You landed on the real bad, huh?
Record it.
You gotta go to the hospital?
No.
Huh? You sure? That was a nasty fall. Twisted your leg and all that.
I don't believe you were way up. What were you gonna do? Jump from there to the tree? Oh my God. Those branches wouldn't sustain you.
I just needed something, you know what I mean, right? Like a holding. I got the grip.
But those branches don't work.
The glove gave way, you know what I mean? When I hold it, it got the glove and I didn't get the grip.
I'm glad you're down. I'm glad you didn't do that, man.
Oh, man, that would have been good. I don't know how I'm going to explain those people on YouTube.
Well, explain it's too damn dangerous. That's what you explain. Not even Jackie Chan would do something like that.
He's
crazy.
They got any safety. You know what I mean? They would have like a mat or something.
And they're trained. They're trained in falling, breaking and falls.
It looks like you twisted your leg real bad, dude. Looks like you really damaged it or you broke it or something. You sure it's not broken? Huh?
I'm just goggled. I need a drink.
Yeah, where's your water?
That'll be enough.
That's good.
Into a bed.